connaissant la réputation de marteleur des thérapies sur scène, l'équipe du Bruit qui court a donc préféré prendre des gants pour cette interview. Cela dit, nous les avons vite rangés car Andy, le chanteur-guitariste, s'est avéré fort docile avec ce petit côté teigneux qui fait le charme des Irlandais.
Well, the constant Irish identity which people portray in the media is a traditional, old and fucking stale tradition which doesn't exist in Ireland very much anymore. It's like people that try and cling on to raggle-taggle, old violin sounds of folk music. It's 1995. This went on thousands of years ago. Okay, so people see an American tourist, it's all dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. People don't do that in Ireland much anymore. Independent and indie music is a term which is often applied to a certain sound of music, which is wrong. The term independent in itself means to be on one's own, to be strong and to be responsible on one's own. What happens is people use the term indie to define a sound of music, which is not. Independent is a way of life.
Lorsqu'on analyse l'évolution du groupe Therapy au fil des albums, on constate un net assagissement qui se traduit par des chansons de plus en plus mélodiques. Explication.
I was just sick and tired of monotonous riffs with no tune, and we had a lack of passion in the early days. We had a great deal of rage, which was very exciting, but we also had a lack of dynamics. It was like three people being locked in a room, hitting everything as hard as they could, as often as possible. And I'm in my You know, I'm older now, Michael and Fife, the other two members of the band are older. And you can express rage in a different way and also make it a lot more substantial and have a lot more emotional effect.
Et c'est tout à fait ce qui se passe sur Infernal Love, le nouvel album qui, sans renier totalement les bonnes vieilles recettes de Therapy, marque une nouvelle étape dans la carrière du groupe, des mélodies de plus en plus pop pour une agressivité de plus en plus contenue.
Of course we could make a record which sounds like Trouble Gum every single time, but then again we may as well make furniture. Whenever you give people what they want for money, you're doing a job. I don't see Therapy as a job. What Therapy do is we have a means to express ourselves and to create, and that has to be interesting, inspiring and stimulating. And if it stops being as such, then we shouldn't be a band anymore. Therapy won't be here in 5 or 6 years.
Why?
I don't expect to be standing on the stage in 5 years' time, just playing in Therapy. You know, we'd all like to. I'd like to think we're going to take this thing, all three of us, as far as we can, because we just have so many more songs from Therapy in us. But I don't want to be an old bastard playing old songs, old redundant nonsense songs in 5 or 6 years' time.